In this lesson, we're going to talk about computer software. Computers need software to operate. Without software, a computer is simply a big paperweight or doorstop. There are two main types of software: system software and application software. So what's the difference between the two types? Well, system software starts automatically when you turn the computer on, and it coordinates the operation of the computer system. Basically, it coordinates the operations between the computer and the user, and also between the computer and the application software that's installed on that computer. Most people use a personal computer operating system such as Windows or Mac, but we also have operating systems developed for mobile devices such as Windows Phone, Apple iOS, and even Google Android. Application software is designed and used for specific tasks. It's dependent on some sort of system software to execute. In other words, there has to be a system software already installed on the computer system before the application software can be installed and used. Some examples of application software include business applications, be it word processors, spreadsheets, database, presentations that we use on a business and a daily basis. We also use email for communications purposes. Then there's graphics and multimedia programs, antivirus applications, video games and educational software, and many, many other types of application software. Thank you.